state title, while Penn plays for the championship in Class 4A. The Kingsmen will face the defending state champion, Bedford North Lawrence, coached by Indiana legend Damon Bailey on Saturday night. Bedford may be the favorites, but Penn brings a lot of confidence to the floor in the title game. They've got one of the top defenses in the state and a balanced scoring attack. It's a formula they think will help them bring back the state title.
We have a lot of confidence in this system, especially with our starting five. I have confidence in all of them as well as our coach. We all evenly score on this team. I mean, there's not one person who shines over another person. Overall, I think we're just a great team, and we're going to do well this weekend, so we have a lot of confidence.
Nobody ever thought we would get this far, so it's like we play well under pressure, I think, and we rise up to the challenge, I think, every time when we play.
The Notre Dame hockey team begins the playoffs this weekend. The